That is Android electronic door lock with remote control access. And here is a demo. We need to just connect the wiring of the output to the lock. Thank you.